many a dream has died. Like a tree planted by the water, we never will run dry. So living water flowing through, God, we thirst for more of you.
So when you don't understand what's happening right now, when you don't see His plan for your life, the answer, hopefully, from the story of Noah, we can derive from it to trust His heart.
God is there, and He is there in your life if you will seek Him.
Into your word we're digging deep to know our Father's heart. Into the world we're reaching out to show them who you are. So living water flows. Thirst for more of you. Fill our hearts and flood our souls with one desire. Just to know you and to make you know me. Lift your name on high. Shine like the sun, make darkness run.
So again, the choice is given to us. What will you choose? Will you choose the kingdom of God or the kingdom of this world? Daniel and his friends always choose the kingdom of God. And that choice is also, sana, that all of us will continue to choose the kingdom of God.
Standing up for Christ does not always make you look innocent to the world's perspective. You might just look like a fool to them. This is the high cost of discipleship that you need to bear.
How do we find true joy? Look at the past, the things that Jesus Christ has achieved for us on the cross. We look to our future. The Bible promised we have a future glory that Christ will give to those who would follow Him. And in the present, we choose to live for Christ intentionally. And through all of these things, we can find true joy.